Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today in today's video I'm gonna be showing you how I handle spikes. Okay, I gave instructions on how to handle spikes when the conditions for you to trade with my strategies are properly met, but you are being caught by unfortunate spikes. I gave conditions and instructions on how you can handle it, but some people are still finding it difficult. Some still come to my DM to ask questions what to do whenever they are being caught by spikes when the conditions to trade with my strategies are met. In this video, I'm gonna be showing you live how I handle spikes. Actually, I placed trades when conditions for me to do so were met, but I was caught by a long spike that made almost 20 pips, and I was having two positions of $1 each, and that was almost 30 something dollars loss if I had closed the trades in fears. But I decided to handle it and take the record so that I'll use it to show you guys what I mean and how I handle it. I did tell you that if the conditions for you to trade with my strategies, any of my strategies, are met and you're caught by a spike, I give you the instruction. I did tell you that if you are on boom and the conditions for you to trade with my strategies are met and you place trades and you're caught by a spike, I said that in most cases, because of the way my strategies are manipulated and carefully selected, that in most cases it's going to be a retraceable spike, and you shouldn't panic and allow the trade to retrace. As soon as it retraces and you are in blues, okay, the blues I mean doesn't mean you should allow it to go that long. As soon as you enter blues, you close the trade. But I said also that in the course of retracement, if a second spike catches you, that you should place, okay, just take a look at it now. Look at a spike. I was caught by this long spike that made, yeah, $19 losses, 19 times 2. That's almost $40, okay? So I didn't panic. I decided to allow the trade to retrace, okay, and let's see how it goes. But let's continue with what I was saying. I said, just as this spike caught me now, if it were to be some persons, they will out of fear close the trade. But I said, do not panic, okay, because the conditions for me to place my trades were made after making my analysis, okay. Now I'm still gonna tell you how, you know, why most of my strategies don't fail that much, okay. I'll tell you all that in this short video. But I was saying that if it is boom and you're caught by a spike when the conditions for you to place trades with my strategies are met, I said you should allow it to retrace. As soon as it retraces and you're in blues, close the trade, okay? But in the course of retracement, if a spike catches you just like this one, I know this is the first spike now. If it is in the course of a retracement, a second spike catches you for boom, I said you should place your stop loss immediately above the second spike. And if it is for crash, place your stop loss immediately below the second spike and then allow it to retrace. If it retraces and you enter blue, close immediately. But if eventually it fails to retrace, okay, after the second spike it fails to retrace and your stop loss is finally hit, then I said you should take that loss and wait for another opportunity to come. This is because the market is highly dynamic, and let it be that you're kicked out of the market by your stop loss being hit, okay. Do not fidget, do not kick yourself out of the market yourself by fear, okay. Just follow my instructions, stick to it, and you see yourself making more profits. Now why is it that most of my strategies, you know, have as high level of accuracy. That is high percentage level of accuracy. Okay, it is because of the way I'm. Okay, look at it now. This is after 18 minutes. I allowed the trade to retrace and I stayed for 18 good minutes, and it is almost retracing to the end. Okay, now but let's continue. My strategies are highly manipulated, and I subject them to a particular test, which I'm not going to tell you in this video, but I subject my strategies to a particular test that makes it not to fail. Okay, even if it fails, it has low level of failure. Okay, so that's just it. Okay, you need to have the right mindset when you are coming to the forex market. Okay, you need to come into the forex market with the right mindset. This is not that it's not as if I don't encounter losses. I encounter losses, but remember that our mission is that at the end of the trading session, let it be that you are still in profit, and you don't have to rule out losses completely. Don't rule out losses completely, because losses is part of the game. And with my strategies, you have good number of entry points per day, so that even if you encounter one or two losses, if you stick to my conditions, you will still be in profit at the end of the day. Now you look at the market, it has retraced and we are almost in blue. So I'm going to follow my instructions. As soon as the market enters blues, okay, I'll close the trade immediately. Okay, that is the instruction, and stick to it. Don't be scared, and stick to it, and you always be in profit. All right, now for those of you who have been making huge profits, please keep it up. I want to tell you, forex market is real. You can always be making profits. Okay, one of the traders entered blue, and let's wait for the other one to enter blue. I'm going to close it immediately. And for those of you who have not been making profits, please don't give up. It is real, don't give up. And if you don't give up, keep adding to your trading knowledge on daily basis, and it's just a question of time you start making profit. Now whenever you watch my videos, you have to always listen to whatever I say, stick to it. Don't just get okay, let's close the trade now. Don't just get the settings to any strategy and then you click off. Watch it thoroughly and get whatever I say, so that you trade with my strategies profitably. All right guys, many thanks for watching this video. Remember that, okay, look at what just happened. I closed the trade and it spiked immediately. That's why I said once you enter blue, you close your trade immediately. Don't forget to always use stop loss to trade whenever you trade. And remember, you don't expect forex to be that easy. If not, everybody will become multi-billionaires overnight. So come into the forex market with the mindset, trade with the instructions I give to you whenever you want to trade with my strategies. And remember that whenever you watch my strategies, listen to whatever I say, because I supply whatsoever that is needed for you to trade with my strategies. So for today's video guys, many thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, hit the like button, and then I'll talk to you in my next video. This is CM Gray Counsels and how I handle my spikes. So bye for today, and see you in my next video.